Hello and welcome to another video. Right, I'm going to talk to you about last Thursday's art class again. So, we were doing oil pastels. I need to read them fixative because, as you can see, it's made a mess of the back of the other seat. There's me. I've done some more to my Mona Lisa. So what we did first, we did some things showing you how the oil pastels work and different effects you can make in my sketchbook, as you can see first. We've got some stippling, some blending, some feathering and other stuff, and it really needs fixing because look, I've already got some on my fingers just from touching it like that, and it's made this mess on this side of the paper. But that's what we did first, just to get the hang of the oil pastels, and then it was time to start on the big project, which was the chef. So we did his outline in white, and then we did the shading with the white oil pastel to show where the light is, and then we put colour on. We have to put the white on first, otherwise the colour doesn't take very well, and it ended up, I've put some my pictures in here. That's my cup from week one. This is how the chef turned out. Let's see if I get up a bit further away from it and see it in its entirety. So that's how he turned out. The arm's good and the jacket's good, but the face I'm not so sure about. His eyes are a bit too close together and he looks like he's squinting. The cutter at first was in the wrong place. I had to, we sort of rubbed it out with putty rubber, which tends to work, and then redid the pizza cutter, and I'm not good at hands, as you can tell, and his eyes are too close together and he looks like he's squinting. But that's the chef that I did at art class on Thursday. Yes. I think his jacket's the best. Get my teeth in. I think the jacket is the best bit about it, definitely. That's how. So, next week we're doing oil pastels again, but this time we're doing a lemon grove, which should be easier and better than this. And I'm going to try and get some fixative so that I can fix this and the one in the sketchbook. So I've put them in my big folder. Taxi came on time and he was a bit early fetching me back again as well, but so that was good, and he's already booked me down for this Thursday as well, so that's good. And if I go again in September to the next one, my friend says she might come with me, so I'm going to tell them on Thursday that my friend's interested in coming with me to the September one, and then we'll see what happens. So, after this Thursday, I think we're doing watercolour for 2 weeks, then acrylics. I think I can always check. Shall I check now while you're here? while you're here. It's in here. This envelope. It's the prospectus that I got for this. I thought of it. Let's see. There you go. So we've done the first week of drawing. We've done that drawing and that drawing, figure drawing. Then we did the chef. There's the our lemon grove that we're doing next week, and watercolour Misty Mountains, watercolour the Green Man. Oh dear. That is going to be fun. After that, we are doing our third week of watercolour. Then 3 weeks of acrylics. 4 weeks of acrylics. 4 weeks of acrylics. And then the mounting. And then the exhibition. So let's... So that's what we're going to do. One more week of all pastels, then 3 weeks of watercolours, then 4 weeks of acrylics, then it's the framing and it's the exhibition, and that's it. So these back in the envelope. So that's what we're doing. And I'll tell you about them week on week as they're done as well. So that's all I've got to tell you today, I think. I didn't show my chef to my mum and dad because I thought it was rubbish. Anyway, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe. And I'll see you later. Bye.